Yeah.
I'm very excited because I haven't seen this film, and Anurag is one of my favorite filmmakers. Or every time I become a kid when I see his film. अभी मैं एक्चुअली हैदर से बाहर आ रहा हूँ, सो आई थिंक आई विल टेक सम टाइम टू डिसाइड व्हाट आई वांट टू डू नेक्स्ट. नहीं नहीं मैं बॉम्बे में ही हूँ.
सदन फिल्म मेकर के बाद चल रही इनफैक्ट पास्ट अवे ही मेड एक दूजे के लिए, सो इट्स डेफिनेटली लॉस फॉर द एंटायर फिल्म इंडस्ट्री. सो एनी ऑफ द मूवी दैट यू रियली रिमेंबर प्रॉब्ली समथिंग अबाउट एक दूजे के लिए.
एक दूजे के लिए तो फिल्म थी कमल हसन की ना?
हाँ वही सर.
हाँ तो उसको क्या हुआ उसे? He was a great filmmaker. I didn't know. When did he pass
away?
Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. I think it's a loss to the entire film industry. He was a great filmmaker and he introduced so many stars from South. And he was a great filmmaker. I heard great stories about him from Kamal ji. And so it's a great loss. It's a great loss.
Okay.
तो आप सबको नया नया साल बहुत बहुत मुबारक. थैंक यू.
एक लास्ट सवाल, संजय दत्त मूवी कमिंग आउट इन फॉरवर्ड, तो वापस से ये डिस्कशन चालू हो गया है कि डू सेलिब्रिटीज गेट अ स्टेटस समवेयर, नो प्रायोरिटी मिलती है कहीं पर, व्हाट आर योर थॉट्स ऑन दैट?
मुझे इस बारे में कोई नॉलेज नहीं है, सो आई डोंट थिंक दैट आई शुड बी एबल टू कमेंट ऑन दिस. How are you?
And we are good. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Firstly, you have come down to the premiere of this in the center look while I'm staying.
It's really strange. Can I please talk to you? Please let me talk to you.
No, but they won't get the frame.
Okay.
Listening to Ugly, what is the first thing that comes to your mind?
Gosh, that's a really difficult question. When I hear the word ugly, I mean, I guess the first thing that comes to mind is probably something unappealing in some way, or unattractive or repulsive. But I don't necessarily think that the way that we, the things that we call ugly are necessarily ugly. I actually think that reality is interesting, it's not necessarily unattractive.
Okay, Lisa, 2014 has been a balanced year for Bollywood, but for you, in your personal opinion, for you personally, how has 2014 been?
2014 has been an amazing year. I think it's been absolutely fantastic. So many things have happened this year and... oh gosh, it's so weird. 2014 has been an amazing year. I mean, so many things have happened this year that have been quite extraordinary, and I've been really grateful for it. It's been a full power year.
Okay,
Lisa,
it's Salman's birthday on 27th.
Oh, it is?
So what is that one unusual thing that you would love to
do? Oh gosh, I haven't thought about that.
No, anything that comes to your mind that should suit Salman's personality or you think that he should have?
I don't know. A motorbike?
Okay.
A bicycle?
Any more Bollywood projects that we've been seeing you doing?
Hopefully, we're talking to a few people right now, so you'll see something in the next couple of weeks. Thank you.
Lina, my last one. How are you planning to celebrate your New Year?
I am going to the south of Goa with my family for New Year, and we're going to have a family holiday and spend it all together.
New Year wishes.
Happy New Year. Have a very prosperous, happy New Year, and a very merry, merry, merry Christmas to all of you. Mwah. Thank you. Which way?
Okay.
भाई है आप, आपकी पिक्चर है सर।
अरे यार
Well, of course, it's a special movie for me. I'm back after 8-9 years, and I hope I'm looking the same. So I can start from here and new innings. Of course, it's a terrific film. It has been received so well overseas. It's traveled a lot over the world. It's gone to Cannes Film Festival. It was a New York Film Festival. It went to Busan. It won many awards and accolades. I'm sure that people in India will also appreciate and love it.
What's the first thing that comes to your mind when you listen to the word Ugly?
The first thing that that comes to my mind when I listen to the word ugly is ugly times that these days we have. I mean, terrible times. I think, you know, beauty is lost somewhere actually. There is a lot of ugliness right now. In fact, if you see, this movie has a kid which gets missing, and these days so many of these cases get unreported, and Kailash Satyarthi and Malala Yousafzai, they got Nobel Prize because of their work with the children. And also, of course, we know that what bad times there were in Pakistan recently, and horrible things are happening with kids. So for me, ugliness is that. New Year plans, maybe I was thinking of going back to my hometown Kashmir, but since now this movie is releasing, so I will be busy in the promotions, but I might just go to Mussoorie or somewhere. I want to see snow.
So what do you look forward for 2015?
2015, I want to explore. I think this is the right time, very good time for me. This this year has ended at such a good note, and I think 2015, I'm looking forward for many films. I have another film with another great director, Sudhir Mishra. It's called Devdas. And then I'm looking forward for many such movies.
Rahul, aapko bhi nominated kiya gaya tha as an actor.
Yeah. Yeah, I was nominated in New York Film Festival in the lead actor category. So, acha lagta hai jab log aapke aapke kaam ko sarahana karte hain, aapke kaam ko आपका काम उनको अच्छा लगता है, तो ऑफ कोर्स हर एक्टर को अच्छा लगता है।
कैसी चल रही है आपकी और देवदास की
तरह? और देवदास तो 75% कंप्लीट हो गई है। एक्चुअली वी वर सपोज टू शूट राइट नाउ, लेकिन ये रिलीज हो रही है अगली, तो हमें शूटिंग पोस्टपोन करनी पड़ी। वी विल बी शूटिंग लास्ट शेड्यूल फ्रॉम जनवरी फर्स्ट वीक इन दिल्ली। आई विश ऑल ऑफ यू a very very happy, prosperous and peaceful new year.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
So how is it being part of OPS? One second. So one second.